Rise and shine, fellas. Time to get up and go fishing, mate. What can we catch? So what can we catch and cook today? Hopefully we can get something cool, mate. Let's get down there now. Hopefully we get a big fish too. Here's my fire from last night. Take this guy onto a stick and then we eat him. Barefoot again, mate. Oh! Looks good. Hopefully there's a fish down there. I'm not that ready for a jump in the morning. Oh, but I gotta jump over there. Ready, set, go! That hurt, bro. So I woke up really early to go fishing and thought there was gonna be a fish. Casted for a long, long time. Nothing. Now let's go get a big one, eh? Yew! Wow! Oh! What is this? Oh, it's a bluefin! Beautiful bluefin! Oh! Big wave! Woo! Yes! Yoo-hoo-hoo! Frothing, mate! Yes, there's more food! Beautiful! How was that take? Beautiful little bluefin. Alright, sorry mate, but I'm gonna eat ya. Alright, instantly dead. Little bluefin. Frothing. The caveman. Woo! I'll stand on the magic rock again. All right, fish here. Yep, this is a fish. Oh, it's fighting good. Oh, what is this? Oh! Oh! Whoa! Wow! Oh my God! Come on. Wow! Yes! Oh my God! Put it in this rock pool. Wow! This is the most beautiful fish I've ever caught. Woo! Whoa! Wave's coming in. It's amazing. This is like a juvenile Maori wrasse, I think. Or a triple tail. I think they call it a triple tail. It's so incredible. The last one I got was on the paddleboard. Let's go for fish number two, eh? Oh. Oh, fish on! Oh! It's a better fish, I think. What is that? Wow! That's amazing! Really, really amazing. So beautiful. I got no idea what that fish is. On the stand-up paddleboard, mate. That's ridiculous. We're gonna release this amazing fish right now. Right here. And now I caught this one just now. I'm gonna get the lure out. I'm gonna water release him. Water release time. Whew! Whoa! I'm just trying to wait for these waves to go away. Thank you. I know how many sea urchins are in those rocks. I didn't want to put my feet or my hands down. That was crazy. But yeah. Woo! They're so cool. That's like such an amazing fish. Coming in, I just jump back in like a merman. All right, catch and release cavy. Catch and cook cavy, catch and release cavy. All right, I'm gonna keep fishing for a little bit, then go eat that fish. Time to eat. Hungry, hungry. Yep, yep. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a rock cod, mate. I'm not gonna eat that thing. We're gonna take this little fella up. There we go, mate. So this is the breakfast of champions, mate. Megarang, bluefin, I was gonna say bluefin tuna, bluefin trevally, and chocolate wafers, mate. Yum. I got some flavors here, lime, other megarang flavor, salt. Cap dog is right on a cliff, man. If I fall, I'm a goner. Alright, so this morning for breakfast, I gotta get a fire started. Here's the wood, here's the fish, and there's the fire. Whew. Well, let's start cooking the fish, eh? Alrighty, let's put the fish on the fire, eh? On the coals. Woo! It's hard to see it burning because it's daylight, but that is, I can't get any closer than here. This little fireplace, mate, is holding the heat in. Fireplace with rocks is really good idea to confine the heat. Massive wasp just flew past. That's how you build a fireplace. All right, we'll let this fish cook on this side for about 5 minutes. You can hear the liquid will start coming out. That's when you know it's cooked. And then flip it over. She's hot, mate. Oh, perfect. Oh, yep. Falling apart, that's when you know she's good. Oh, oh my God, that's hot. Yeah, still plenty of coals under there. Sweet, I'll let that side bake. But yeah, maybe a little bit longer than 5 minutes this side. Still plenty of heat, but it's slowly fading away. Oh, the top is perfect, bruh. Ew. Right, let's do that side, then come back. All right, I think it's time to get this fish off the fire and eat. Ugh. Yep. Oh, it looks good. Woo! She's hot. Ah! Breakfast time. Feed the fish. I'm sitting right on a cliff. Probably not the best place, but this is just where I could get out of the wind and build a fireplace, so. Yeah. Oh, it's crispy. Oh, look at this. I'm gonna take some of this skin off. Take all the fins off. Look at that meat. Wow. What? Oh wow. Dude, whole bacon on the fire, on the coals, is insane. Leave the skin on and it protects it from overcooking. Oh, look how the juice is coming out. Oh, there's some of the guts. I was supposed to eat this one sashimi, but it got a bit too late, so I put it in a bag with salt to try and preserve it a bit. I reckon it worked, eh? Alright, let's flavour it up. Put some lime. Woo! I got a cut on my finger, it's stinging. Oh, that's a nice lime. Super juicy. I'll put some of these flavors on there too. Meringue packet. Oh, what, look at that. I'm super frothy on this. Some chili. I'll mix that around. How good is that? The cab dog catching cooks just keep getting better and better. Alright, don't need salt because there's already that much in this flavouring. Oh, look how easy. Oh, it's super hot still. Woo! Ah! Wow, that's good. Mmm, what? Every time I eat a bluefin, I realize how good they are. Such a nice eating fish. So cab dog is turning into a bit of a caveman, as you can see. I've been in this bush for a while now. The only thing I can eat is what I can catch. Basically, there are a few packets of meringue left. That was a bloodline. But how good is this fish? Well, I guess you don't know, but maybe, have you had bluefin? I mean, I love the fish and I'll try and release them as much as I can, but when I need food, I'll keep it. If you haven't cooked at this style before, it's still hot. Just get a fire going. Let all the wood turn into coals and then just sit the fish on there about 5 minutes each side. The skin protects it from getting too burnt. This is just coming off. So tender, it's perfectly cooked. I killed it this time. It tastes amazing. I'm not talking it up or anything, I'm serious. This tastes unreal. Alright, I'm gonna finish this guy off and then I'm gonna go for a fish out off the front ledge. So yeah, cheers everyone for watching another Cavies Catch and Cook. And I'll see you guys soon, eh? Fishy, fishy, fishy! By the way, there's probably no big fish left here because for the last 3 days I've been here, there's constantly boats like this coming past. From the end of this headland, all the way to here. What's to go with all these boats? Are they long lining or? It's ridiculous, but I haven't seen one big fish here. Just been catching these little ones. Luckily I can catch something for food, but yeah, that's ridiculous. Whoa. Yeah, there's all finished. See you, buddy. Feed the fishes. Phew! Alright, so I just went fishing all morning. I'm gonna go for a surf. We're gonna get out there and catch some waves, alright? Here we go, mate. The water's pretty cold. I don't know if that's why there's no fish, but the water's freezing, man. Yeah! Let's go. Pretty fun, eh? Yeah. Been fishing. It's been really hard lately. I've been traveling to some psycho remote places during this whole pandemic, and I've had three COVID-19 rapid tests. Like, it's just crazy. Basically, I just want to be by myself and go fishing and camping, but yeah. Ah, well, it happens, eh, I guess. Hopefully next spot. Let's get some more waves. Oh, freaky. How beautiful is this, though? There's a glory hole right there in the middle. Thickest little zone. Choppo, bro. Just me, cat dog, a few turtles, and no fish. Crazy, how is there no fish here? I don't get it. There should be heaps. Maybe change location. Big location change if I can.
Ooh. Oh, it's a dugong. That's a dugong in here. So I think this rock here actually looks good. That one there and that bay, which was the next one around. Oh. I just hiked up to the top of this spot, man. I think the waves come up here, it's all wet. Huge swell. Yeah, boy. Pretty chill though. I gotta get my stuff set up so I can go fishing.
How sick is that rock, bruh? Just need to find a good fishing spot. The waves are so big, I can't even fish pretty much. How sick is this though? Woo-hoo-hoo. Bloody beautiful, mate. It's my rod tube. Dude, look what I just got. The babiest triggerfish ever. He actually bit me too. Put him back in this rock pool. It's incredible. That is the coolest little fish. Look how cool that is, bro. Baby triggerfish. It's amazing. That looks so cool. He's, looks like he's eating. Oh. He's eating. Or something. You're kidding me. That's amazing. Whoa. That's the coolest fish ever, dude. I don't know what sort of trigger fish that is, but that's amazing. Getting back. But that fish was so fast, all the line instantly. Tripping out, mate. Oh, that's not safe. Oh my God. I just got to the top and the rocks are falling. Okay, I gotta go back down. That is really psycho. If I fall, I'm done. Jesus. Yeah, I'm over. I gotta go back down. Couldn't catch a fish, so I thought I'd climb a cliff for a nice view, but yeah. These rocks are falling. Crazy. Damn it.